Okay, guys, we're back. Let's continue.
Sick of remembering her that way. It's never a dream of her tiny face pressing the window when she knows I was coming over. Or that little wobbly dance she did. It's always the same nightmare. Distractions. And they can't hide from me. I'll have to thank CTOS one day. Simple breach of facial recognition software, and I've got access to everyone's personal details.
Oh, that's hilarious.
That guy's out of control. I'm not gonna let him hurt anyone today.
That's right.
Simple trace of his call, and he's mine.
My bad.
When I found out who fucking told them, are you sure you don't have any idea who it was?
I don't even know what you're talking about.
You didn't see my email? The one I forwarded you?
No, work or home. I've been having problems.
Whatever. Somebody kindly told the tax assholes about my side business. Not only did they fucking fine me $3,000, they put a lock on my fucking garage. My garage!
That's horrible.
Yes, it's horrible. There's only you, Winona, and Lucy who knew.
What about clients? Could have been one of them.
All right, let's get going.
She must be the woman he's after. This guy's close. I can feel it.
Hey! We need to talk.
There's nothing to talk about. We're done. Deal with
You're
it.
You're so fucking wrong. I'm not done yet.
You gotta stop me now.
Now we're a little too far away for this one. The criminal escape is right here. He was right there. How did he escape?
Nikki, hey, I know, the party started.
It's almost over. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Ugh, you make me crazy. Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here. We miss you.
I miss you too. I'll be there. Sorry, Nick, I need to take this. I'll see you soon.
Good. You got out. Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned cars?
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gets me any ride I want. And you, if you need it.
I just might. How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercups. I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
I need him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, alive. Whatever.
Goes against your better nature, huh?
I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you want. I do work for a paycheck.
Who had the suspicious files on the phone?
Spectators were in the bleachers above watching the game. A number of gang members were killed in the gunfight.
Somebody around here. Oh, how convenient. There's a criminal thing going on around here somewhere. At least there was. No. Did I take too long or something? Ah, here it is.
Shit.
So we're gonna need a car. Someone's in there. Need a parked car somewhere. Alright, let's take this one.
Can you hurry, please? I'm not too... Oh, God.
You lost control.
Are you up for a digital trip? That's the question you may get on the streets of Chicago as a new underground experience takes hold. Known as a digital trip, only one of these mind-altering experiences is currently available, but those in the... know insist more will hit the streets very soon.
Ah, that's the campaign, okay. What? He's looking the complete opposite direction. Right. All right, well, whatever.
attack. The group warns that so-called hackers for hire could easily manipulate the system for the highest bidder, such as terrorists.
Just had to do it the hard way.
No, wait, you can't.
The group, saying
back
the group
up, shithead.
The DevSec described itself as
all right. So I want to try, is this poker or something? Gave what CPU access to this?
Bold.
Surely somebody's got some game to bring. These guys sure don't.
How do we turn off this sound? Okay, I don't know if we can actually turn it off, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to just turn up my volume here, see what music's actually playing. Doesn't sound like it. Okay, so we're good. Hey, buddy. So, how much? 4,000. So, you know what? I'm gonna try it.
Here we go. Now the game's on. I'll play.
Good luck, everybody.
So this is pretty much like, looks a lot like Far Cry. Far Cry, poker. So, I've got three and nine. Oh, nice, okay. But, sadly, this 3 and 9 isn't going to do anything for me, so...
All right, shit or get off the pot, my friend. Can we move it along, please?
I call?
Yeah. Raise?
So that's, okay. Call.
Huh. I call.
Yeah. Call. End the flop.
Huh. Three of a kind. All right.
Check?
Well, it's about time.
Oh, no, we don't want that.
Let's go. Let's go.
Okay.
I'm out.
Fold.
Oh, they both folded, eh?
Whoa, that's something.
Yeah, it's not going to do anything. Kuma. Oh, it's too bad there's not any Jax. Oh, man. Three of a kind. I don't care. I get, like, so much money here in the game itself. What has he got?
Can't win them all.
Oh, I win. Nice. Oh, I see. All right, why not? I'm gonna take a quick washroom break. I'll be right back.
I'm up.
Alrighty, okay. Let's do this. So I got a king and ace.
Just
so he called.
Something. I'll raise. Yeah, I'm out.
I'll raise. I don't think I'm going to get anything good out of this.
I'll call.
The flop.
Nope.
Check.
Ugh. That means he has something.
I call.
Whatever. If I lose, I lose. I'm not worried about it.
Here's the turn.
Oh, nice.
That changes.
One pair.
Call.
Ugh. Ugh.
Here comes the river.
He must have, like, flush beats any pairs, doesn't it? Like two of a kind, three of a kind, something.
Guess I got a raise.
Interesting.
Let's go.
Holy shit. All right. I don't know how to play poker, okay?
Well,
what's he got? What? I won? Holy shit! I knew it! What did he get? Oh shit, he got a flush too, but the only reason why I got the winning hand is because I got the king. Holy. Okay, I think we're going to quit with my winnings of $560.
That's it for me.
I'm perfectly happy with that.
These guys are pushovers. There's money to be made
government?
At this table.
Your privacy is at risk. Your safety is at risk. We control the bridges and lights to show you how easy it is to be controlled. Do not give
That's
up.
More like it.
We are the guardian.
So I'll try to keep those distractions to a minimum. Hotspot bedding. Nah. Okay, let's go here. Woo. Let's go to, let's try this fixer thing, why not?
Contract's clear. I need to find and erase these guys before they can get away.
Find and erase what? Shit, he's in a vehicle. Oh, what? I totally ran over him.
What's wrong with you?
Oh wait, what? Shit. Oh, I guess I missed it. Damn. Oh well. Nothing I can do about that there. What's the red again? Oh, right. How does one unlock this point of interest? Figured it out. So apparently there's a point of interest somewhere. Maybe? Ah. Yahoo! Alrighty then. Ah! Well, that was fun. So after this, I'm going to probably continue on with the mission. Now, where's that crime? Not jumping up there.
Here's a little something from Lucky Quinn. Get lost!
I don't want to be here.
Whoop whoop. So we won't worry about the fixer contract right now. I'm just going to focus on the campaign. So let's get to the campaign. I believe you need to be in a vehicle to do fast travel. And since my vehicle is over here. That was pretty handy. I'm going to have to do that more often. Slow down times and... Whoa! No. Oh, yeah. Okay.
I haven't been to Nikki since the funeral. Am I ready? Jack's last birthday. Lena sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holds barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence. They're probably in the backyard.
Oh, of course. And I don't know where I live. Derpy derp.
You deserve 10 birthday tickles.
What? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, Stop. 7, 8, 9, 10. 10.
10. Stay here for a second. So, an entire year and...
Late. Yeah, I'm sorry, Nate. Really.
Come here. Let's have a look at you. You look older.
Oh, nice. Thanks for that.
It's his first birthday without Lena.
How's he doing?
Still doesn't talk to anybody but me. Yolanda says it's his way of maintaining some sort of control.
Yolanda?
His therapist. She's helping him. It's good. Just slow. It's hard, but we're gonna get through it. Mm-hmm. Jax.
Hey. Sorry I'm late. Can I, can I get a hug? Wow. You are... big. So, hey, what do you got there? Wow, the healer. Cool. You bought him a real toy, huh?
Why don't you bring up your toys? I'm gonna speak with your uncle.
Yeah, I'll be up there in a sec.
This matters. You being here. I just need to make sure that things are different.
Things are different. You and Jax are the most important people in my life. I'm not gonna stop watching out for you.
Always the big brother, huh?
Last time I was back here, it was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her. We all did.
You missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
Let me guess. Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination. All burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family. Listen to me, I'm rambling.
Thank you.
Oh, really? No, 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 don't let me interrupt you. Who is this? You think blogging caller ID will hide you? I don't know what's so entertaining, but the police won't find it very funny. Listen, the police can trace this call.
I know where you live. How are the locks on those doors?
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
Who was that?
Doesn't matter, just some stupid crank. It happens. Do you think this is strong enough?
Look, did you know his voice?
Oh, Jesus, Aiden, just leave it. It's fine.
It's fine? He thinks he can get inside.
How do you know what he thinks?
You're checking the locks.
Look, I can handle this on my own. We do not need your help.
Nikki, I can find this guy.
Okay, look, Aiden, God, you have not changed at all. We do not need your help. Please stop trying to fix our problems. Every time you try, you just make things worse.
I better go.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Grown man making crank calls. Let's see how safe you feel when I trace your call. There you are.
Damn it! He's on the move.
I'm afraid of this. Threats to my family. Again?
No, 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 no. Oh, god damn.
You hear me perfectly. You need to stop right now.
Yeah, hello? You still there? Can't hear you. Okay, gotta go.
Oh, I just totally let him get away. Yeah, you fat bastard.
So we have a deal? Shit, yeah, I can't believe you're paying me that much just to make a crank call. Nikki Pierce, right? I'll mention the locks, like you said. And her kid. This feels wrong.
That's the point.
Someone paid this asshole to harass Nikki. Who would pay for something like that?
Did you get anywhere with DedSec? Any of those CTOS hacks?
Yeah, I'm still trying. They're picking you up. Give me time.
Okay, well, I need your help then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I refuse my best client? Wait, what am I looking at here?
It's from a guy who threatened my family. I want to know who hired him.
Well, the call came from somewhere in the Loop District. But that's as far as I can see.
Okay. If I can hack CTOS inside the Loop,
then I should be able to pinpoint the source of that call.
Let's do that. Bloom's building a new CTOS center in the Loop. It's perfect.
DedSec tried to attack that center last month. We failed, and they just added more armed guards. So it won't be easy. Be careful.
You sound like my sister. Relax. Make sure I'm armed and dangerous.
All right.
Bloom hires private contractors to guard their CTOS centers. These guys will be geared up and wired for action. But I'll be ready.
So we're not connected here, so we need to get connected. How are we going to connect? How does one connect here? Business. All right, we'll just progress. Ain't no thing. Oh, control in this car—it's horrible.
Here with Mayor Rushmore, probably one of the most powerful mayors in the country.
Oh, that's a cool, way better car.
Now, we were talking about opinion polls. Look, Chicago is home to the
best. That's okay.
Hard for them, for Chicago.
Sorry, guy. I'm gonna take this car. Oh!
If CTOS doubles their guards, I better double my weapons.
So I told him.
No. Go ahead.
Welcome.
Sweet. Single shot grenade launcher. Oh, yeah. So, let's see. I've got 10,000. Alright. Let's Three stars. How do we burst fire? Full auto. ACR.
What is it?
I wish we could see stats or something. That would be good. Okay, we'll just buy the... I don't really care for full auto, but we'll get it. It offers solid penetration.
Thanks so much now.
Oh god. Okay, listen. Don't make me trip break, but you better go.
Whoa. Hey, whoa, buddy. Whoa. Didn't mean to. Oh, hey. Oh, great. Alright, well, I'm here. May as well get some of my money back. Well, I'm already inside, so it really doesn't matter. So, what do we got? That, electrical alarm, a forklift, here we go, some peoples. Uh-huh. Man, that's great. All right, so there's my access codes. We got some ammunition here. Extra explode. What's he gonna, what am I gonna explode him for? Oh, that's great.
Nothing, I'll check over there.
Suddenly I don't feel so good.
Don't see anything. Get him on.
Oh, crap. That was... Oh. I'm gonna have to stay outside. Yeah, we'll stay outside there. I can do everything from the safety of not even being inside. Frequent hacker sites, alright.
Hey girl, what's up?
What do you want?
Hey girl, what are you doing? Oh, you trying to play me, huh? You gonna play me a little bit.
Stop following
sorry, you
me,
be back.
Loser.
You be back. Look at you, see? She's circling right around. Look at that. She know what's up. Sharp.
Let someone else deal with this shit.
Yeah, that's not normal.
Somebody call maintenance.
Okay, so, first things first, let's get this crane falling down on people. Bam! Dead. And explode that. Survived car bomb explosion. Good on ya. Suspected of human trafficking. Security guards are suspected of human trafficking. Damn. I kind of thought I was on the other side, but...
Whatever. This city's buggy as shit.
Thank you.
Oh, damn, I didn't mean to do that. Oh well.
That is happening way too much.
So actually, there's really nobody here. Oh, hold on. Oh.
Over there.
Don't let him out of your sight.
Shit.
We gotta get out of here.
Focus, just focus.
I'm going in.
Well, that was really bad shooting. Oh, that's how you reload. Okay. Wrong button. There we go. I think we're... I think we're all good here. So... there is stuff here. There's also stuff downstairs. What? Really? That was it?
I'm looking at the network as we speak. Your access. I've got mine. Profiler system's online. Everybody's nasty little secrets at the click of a button. This thing's highlighting all kinds of stuff in the district. I could take advantage of some of this.
Keep an eye out for online traffic. Could be fixers in the network.
If I can see them, they can see me. All right, I gotta move. I mean, a lot of noise here.
Give me time to track your caller. I'll be in touch.
Hey, I need you to cover something for me.
What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you...
All right. Fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me put you out.
I said I'd handle it. It's a job. Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck.
What's this thing? It's full. Connected to CTOS. CTOS POM, but it says it's full, so... Uzi? Is that an Uzi? It is. Why can't I pick it up? Pick it up! Alright. Guess I can't pick it up. So, we are going to... Wasn't there supposed to be another safe house somewhere? Ah. I'm gonna try this hideout, see what it looks like. We're gonna fast travel, we're gonna save, we're gonna quit. All the good stuff. We've done enough for now. I'm gonna get this relatively uploaded, I guess. Oh, wait, this is the same place, isn't it? Yeah, this is the hotel. Or the motel. So, I want to try this place. I really like this fast travel animation. Oh, nice. Okay, we've got a crime going on in my area, so... how does one... get out of here? Uh-huh.
Permiso.
Cool.
Okay, let's find this guy and get this over with.
Hey, I got a message for you. Don't move.
That's enough.
Back up.
Alright, okay, let's get back. Just fast travel. No point in taking forever to get there. And there is nothing else here. I can't change wardrobe because I don't have anything different. Pardon me. Okay, so we're going to rest, we're going to save, we're going to wake up at 8. Okay guys, so I'm gonna work on getting this posted. Until then, have a good day. If you like what you see, don't forget to subscribe, and we will bring more games whenever possible. Alrighty guys, talk to you later. Bye for now.